Starting off tonight's forecast with this weather watcher photo of the King Kamehameha statue over in Hilo. Mahalo to KHON2 viewer Paul Miyasaki for this gorgeous, just look at all that snow on top of Mauna Kea. If you have a photo like this, go ahead and send it in on our KHON2 mobile app or our report it feature on KHON2.com. All right, it's the Friday before Christmas, and as you plan your Christmas day over on the Windward and Mauka areas, you will continually see those showers. So pack a jacket, definitely an umbrella on that side, but Windward side, 10% chance of rain, but because those winds are going to be building and strengthening tonight and in tomorrow, definitely prepare for that. Okay, currently it is 74 degrees in Lihue, 76 here in Honolulu, and 73 and already drizzling over in Hilo. So we're going to have a series of high pressure systems that are going to move through the islands. This one's being, it's going to strengthen tonight. There's a cold front slowly moving our islands, cooler temperatures, a dip in the winds, but they will strengthen. And Sunday, which is Christmas Day, till Tuesday, we can expect advisory level winds because of that. You can see here just really trade showers happening, light and moderate, nothing heavy to report on our future radar, just stable, really settled air mass over the islands over the next couple of days. So you have some great weather to celebrate for the holiday weekend. Just really secure anything that's outside because of the high pressure systems that will be moving into the islands. All right, up in surf, 2 to 4 footers on the west shore, 3 to 6 on the north and east shore, smaller 1 to 3 over in the south shore. Boaters beware, small craft advisory, as well as a gale watch. Cool, calm night as you finish your Christmas shopping. Scattered showers over on the leeward side. Tomorrow, Christmas Eve, plan to just have some really great weather. Those winds are going to change 15 to 25 miles per hour. A little cloudy in the afternoon over on the leeward side, but here's the final days of 2016. The only thing really to just make note of is that the high pressure is going to build Sunday through Tuesday, possibly wind advisories. And other than that, just really, Howard and Marissa, great Hawaiian weather.
Yeah. Just a bit of wind,
just
but
a little bit.
But the temperature is so
nice.
Paradise.
We really are.
Yeah, we can deal with a little windy weather.
Yeah.
All right. McKenna, thank you very much.
You.